Hey, welcome back. You know how in some YouTube videos people are doing like a tutorial and they never really, they say like to practice this or practice that, but you don't really know how to practice. And most people do know how to practice, so I'm not talking to everybody. But if you're one of those people that have a hard time just practicing, because I was one of those people. So if you just have a hard time practicing, then watch this video and it'll help you, hopefully. So yeah, enjoy. So first, before we draw anything on the paper, what I do is I need to figure out what to practice. So say you're like me and you draw people, and I'm not going to draw anything. You just draw like a man here, and something looks off about it, and you have to establish what that thing is, and then once you figured it out, then you can go on with practicing that thing. And if it's multiple things, then practice them in kind of order, I guess. That's what I would do. So, I'm gonna draw someone, just a normal person, and see how I do it, and see if there's anything I need to change. And then, if there is, then I will work on it. Okay, so once I'm finally done drawing the figure, this is where I figure out, I erase all the structure, and I figure out if there's anything, first off, wrong with the actual, like, body structure of how I draw. If there's anything wrong with that, and if there's anything I need to practice with that, to the looks of it, with this drawing, maybe work on that. That looks pretty good. I'ma add a little bit. Yeah, no, that looks pretty good. So I don't see anything wrong with this. So now I'm going to move on to the next step. After I've drawn the body and figure out there's nothing wrong with that, move on to the next step. Draw the hair, clothes, face, everything like that, and then from there, I'll see if there's anything I need to change in that kind of portion. So you can clearly see that my coloring is not the best, so I need to practice on that. And then I didn't add line art for this, but that's because I already know I need to work on my line art, so that's going to be, you know, another segment of this video. But besides the actual drawing itself and the details and everything, I think looks pretty good. I could have maybe added more details, but I wasn't trying to go all out for it. But that's about it. So I'm going to move over to practicing my coloring and my line art. And then we will move to like a final drawing using all the things I practiced to make the drawing look better than they have in the past. Yeah. So now I'm going to be doing more of a detailed drawing right down here. And then after I finish it, I'm going to do the line art and coloring. And the reason I'm going to make it more detailed is so that I can actually know what I'll be doing when I do an actual drawing, and I'll be more prepared for it. Does that make sense? Yeah, that makes sense.
Season on a bad episode, nigga. Bouncing in all things, and you don't know how you fall. Your power and dreams, so you cannot go through all. You're caught in this matrix, don't know where you play it. You made it to be your favorite, you make it your friend.
Okay, something's happened. So I was sketching out something for what I said last time, and it didn't really work out. I was going to move on to something else, but I stopped and thought about, why do I not like this? What makes me just want to start over? And so I looked at it for a while, and I realized something that I need to work on is that when someone's turned to the side like this, this arm shouldn't be like, because it looks like it's kind of extended out. It shouldn't be. It should be laid up casual, like just kind of laid up casually against the person's side. But no, it's kind of floating off of their side. That shouldn't be happening. And I realized that with both arms, maybe except for this one, because that one looks kind of good. But for this guy and this guy, their arms look kind of floating. So I need to work on arms, basically. And probably the legs too, considering how similar they are. So I'm going to work on legs and arms. Since I found an issue that I need to work on that is like this, I'm going to go back up to the top where this casual guy was, and I'm just going to modify him so that it looks and to my liking, basically. And I'm going to work on that. And then if it looks good, then I'm going to keep working on it until it looks good. And then I'm going to do more characters with the same modifications.
Honest, are you honest? Cause I'm honest, honest, honest. Let's be honest, cause I'm honest, honest, honest. Are you honest? Cause I'm honest, honest, honest. Let's be honest, cause I'm honest. You're not who I love, huh? I just need to pass the time. In my pocket and a check on me. Never needed shit, so don't you check on me.
Okay, so I think I might actually be done already with just this that I've made with the legs and the arms and a little bit on the chest and the shoulders too. Well, the shoulders are a part of the arm. A little bit on the chest too. I think it actually turned out really well. So I'm going to be doing probably one or two more other characters, not like her, because she was actually kind of difficult to draw. Well, actually, yeah, because I need to get better at it to practice. And whatever, I'll figure it out. I'll just draw like two more characters. My hands look pink. I'm gonna draw two more characters, and kind of with the same what I've learned with the arms and the legs and everything. And then we'll see where we'll go from there.
Start the fight. I had to get over.